anti-stock theft unit of the Uganda Police Force has withdrawn its officers from the western part of the country and redeployed them to the Karamoja region to deal with rampant cattle rustling. Now, Arias Kasirabo, the head of the anti-stock theft unit, revealed that many cattle buyers have shifted to the Karamoja region following the quarantine on western Uganda cattle corridor as a result of the foot and mouth disease. We have the details.
During a meeting with security personnel in Maroto District, the head of the anti-stock theft unit of Uganda Police, Arisa Kasirabo, said that due to the outbreak of foot and mouth disease in western Uganda, many of the traders dealing in livestock have since relocated to Karamoja region where they purchase the cattle. Kasirabo believes this has greatly contributed to the rampant cattle thefts in the region, as criminals easily find market for their looted cattle.
Brother, your uncle, your husband, your nephew, you know those who have atom.
Kasirabo explains that the police was compelled to withdraw the anti-stock theft personnel in western Uganda and redeploy them in Karamoja sub-region. So far, over 600 heads of cattle have been recovered.
And we get you with atom. We shall charge you for illegal possession of the gun. That one is like 20 years. Come. We add illegal entry. Like 15 years. Those are 35.
The police commander in Maroto District says the disarmament campaign in the region has partly been frustrated by politicians in the region who usually protect the culprits.
The war has also caused a lot of theft. And I won't tell you the punishment of stealing a cow or a goat or a ram, anything. In Ugandan laws, you will be sentenced to more than 5 years or more.
Meanwhile, the police spokesperson, Karamoja region, reveals some of the operations recently conducted by police in which a number of illicit items were recovered.